In John 1, he says, in the beginning, the Word already existed, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. Amen. Jesus Christ is God. He is a member of the Trinity. Glory to the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.